is your name?
I'm just Nicole.
Can I see your ID?
Yes, of course, ma'am.
Where are you from?
I'm from village Shahar and district Sangrur.
Do you work or are you a student?
I have done my bachelor's degree and nowadays I want to do my master's degree.
Okay. Tell me about your hometown.
I belong to a beautiful town. The people of every religions are living with the sense of brotherhood. And all the facilities like administration facility, education facilities and hospital facilities are available there.
Okay, let's talk about colors. What is your favorite color?
I like mostly the white colors like light blue, pink. These are my favorite colors.
Why?
Because whenever I wear these colors and I am surrounded by these colors, it also reflects my personality and I feel relaxed.
What color you don't like?
I don't like very bright colors and fluorescent colors.
Why?
I think like whenever see this color, this just go into our eyes and like there is some kind of irritations when I see them.
What type of clothes do you normally wear?
I usually wear the clothes which in which I feel comfortable and I prefer to wear trendy clothes.
Do you wear different type of clothes at weekend?
No, actually, I just like to wear low t-shirts because in these clothes I feel more relaxed and I also want to spend my weekend with relaxations.
Let's talk about picnics. Do you go on a picnic often?
Yes, of course. Whenever I get a leisure time, then I would like to go to picnic with my family members so that we can have some fun.
When was the first time you went on a picnic?
Okay, I didn't remember it properly, but there is some blur memory in my mind. That I was about 13 years old when I went to picnic with my family members.
Where do people usually go on a picnic where you live?
Most of the people love to go parks and any calm place. There is a greenery around there so that they have some fun activities and some relaxations also.
Why do people like picnics?
I think because by picnics they can spend a lot of time with their loved ones, their family members. Mm-hmm. They can do some fun activities like they can play games, they can sing songs. And they get some time from their busy schedule.
All right. Now in this part 2, I will give you a 2-minute topic. You will have 1 minute to prepare on that topic, and you have to speak for 1 to 2 minutes. And I can stop you in between also.
Okay.
Here is your cue card, and this is your paper and pencil.
I never met my friends after the completion of my 12th standard. So today I'm going to speak about one of my best friends, Jasmeet. And last month I attended the marriage of my cousin and I was very happy at that moment. And I did a lot of preparations related to marriage, like my dress, selection and gift to gift for my sister, and I was just enjoying the marriage, and suddenly a hand came at my back, and when I saw back, it just blew my mind that a girl is wearing blue color dress was standing in front of me. Then I met her and recognized that she is my one of my best friend at the school time. Then we did a lot of conversations related to our past and also about our other friends, what they were they are doing nowadays. And the whole day was very amazing, and I felt like the memories came again in front of us, of the school. And one of the amazing moment is that when she said that she is also from a closer relationship of the groom, and then I found that we may have more closer closeness among us. And in the end, I would like to say that that was a very memorable day, and great. It was great to meet her.
Can I have paper pencil back? All right. In this part 3, I will ask you a few questions related to this topic. Is it really necessary to meet with friends in person, and why?
I think yes, when we meet our older friends by face to face, we have a more conversation as compared to when we do it on mobile phone or any other source. I think yes, we should.
Why friends are important?
Friends are important by various manner, because they provide a fun, and we can have a different kind of bondings with them, and we can share it and everything with them.
Do you agree that we should meet our friends frequently?
Yes, of course. When we meet them frequently, then the daily things going in our life, we can discuss such things to them, and also take advice if we have any need.
Are you optimistic about the way social media platforms will impact friendship in the future?
Yes, of course, because social media is helping the people to come closer, and there are many friends to whom we are unable to meet, but we can stay in contact by the means of social media.
All right, this is the end of your speaking. Thank you.
Thank you.